to the ring, Kari the Torpedo Fernandez and Kathleen the Tornado Fernandez, the Bad Girls. Devious Mercedes Martinez and Loco Maria Santos, the Cosa Nostra.
Beautiful technique. Oof!
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, neck breaker! Nailed it! Full impact! Oh, nasty impact! Harsh impact!
If you ask me, guys, this match alone is worth the price of this month's WWE Network subscription. Of course, there's other great matches on this pay-per-view card, but for my money, it doesn't get any better than this.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
I think a lot of people share Corey's earlier sentiment. This match...
Victory is on the horizon.
Boom!
Not looking good for her right now. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Ooh! Ooh, what impact. Nasty drop.
Now back to the ring. She wants to do this. Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. Cobra clutch.
Got it cinched in.
Fading fast. This will damage your back.
This one is over.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
think this is the beginning of the end.
Ooh, nasty impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
And this match is over.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
That's a woman on a mission. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here are your winners, Corey the Torpedo Fernandez and Kathleen the Tornado Fernandez, the Bad Girls.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.